Well, it's been a cold couple of days at Centenary College after a 63-year-old boiler went out last weekend, leaving five campus buildings without any heat. So students have been bundling up and staying near portable heaters, but campus officials say it made them realize what it's like to be without heat for the whole winter. So Big Chill 2011 began. A blanket drive to collect for the Shreveport-Bossier Rescue Mission was helped homeless families in the winter months.
I think the community has been really supportive, and blankets are kind of trickling in, but we're hoping that they pick up pretty soon, and as we have a pile, we'll just send them over to the rescue mission because people are going to be needing those now.
Now, if you want to help out, you can drop off your new or gently used blankets at the Smith Building. That's on the Centenary campus off Kings Highway in Shreveport.